Soils hold 2 trillion tons of organic carbon, almost 3 times the amount in the atmosphere. But soil isn't static. As a living, dynamic ecosystem, it's constantly gaining and losing carbon. Land use changes, and conventional agricultural practices are making our lands less productive, and also adding to the climate crisis. But even though our soil is rapidly losing its carbon, that doesn't have to define our future. We can plan for a better outcome. With the Soils Revealed tool, we can map changes in soil carbon around the world and visualise future scenarios of continuing down our current path or one of global restoration right beneath our feet. We can improve these complex soil ecosystems with regenerative land management practices for the benefit of people and our planet. With reduced carbon emissions and enhanced carbon capture, greater food security and sustainable livelihoods for producers, and with improved water quality and quantity, restored groundwater, resilient rivers, and healthy oceans. Explore the maps today. Unpack the soil's history. Uncover the soil's future. And reveal the soil's potential.